Just come back from 4 months in New Zealand, working on a cruise ship, 7 days on, 7 days off. So I got to explore a lot of New Zealand, especially, you know, the south half of the South Island. So that was pretty cool. A lot of Fiordland, went up to Mount Cook, went down to Stewart Island, did all sorts of stuff. So I thought what I'd do, I'd create a video just so you guys can see the amazing experiences and everything that was that happened in New Zealand. So it was pretty fun. Definitely worth doing. Definitely. So look, enjoy the video and peace out. Have a good day. It's that time again. Yep, I got the week off. Let's do this. Here we go. Been on track. Schmiss Peak. It's up there somewhere.
No, I'm probably 10 minutes.
Side of the Harbour Tunnel. By the time we reach Milford Sound, we've declined down to sea level.
Wow.